honestly, the flying animals concern me the most from a security standpoint. We can round up escaped land animals, but when they take to the sky, all bets are off. This is the Cearadactylus, and we need to make sure it stays confined to the aviary. The only known species of this animal before today was named after the Latin name for frightful. That should tell you something.
Yeah.